here at CES 2023, and we're checking out the new BMW color-changing car.
Last year, BMW stunned the world with their color-changing car at CES 2022 with the BMW iX. But it was only changing between gray and black. So this year at CES 2023, BMW stunned the world once again, and this time they released their new concept, BMW D-Car, with full color-changing capabilities. This technology is called Prism 3 by a company called E-Ink, and they make displays that are typically found on Kindle readers or smartwatches. The D concept car consists of 240 E-Ink segments that are actually installed in the car as a wrap. When you get up close, you can actually see the subtle imperfections, which shows us that this is in fact a wrap and not magic paint like people might think. The upgraded E-Ink technology can now display full colors with up to 32 color combinations. And for power consumption, it only uses power when it's changing colors. Otherwise, it uses no power when a color is set. Even the rims were covered in the display, allowing them to have unique colors and patterns. So you might be wondering, what's the point of all this? First of all, there's no denying that this looks super cool. Being able to change the color of your car whenever you want is the ultimate personalization experience. But there's also a lot of questions, like how a criminal could quickly fool the police in a car chase. Or what about what's listed on the registration for vehicle color? Is chameleon an option? And what about repairs if you get it scratched or in an accident? That definitely won't buff out. So let us know what you think in the comments below about this color-changing car technology. And don't forget to subscribe for more CES and car videos right here on our channel.